Brady was very interested in becoming successful. He understood back in the mid-19th century, 1850s or whenever the studio began in New York, that photographing famous people would draw attention to his work and draw attention to his studios. Abraham Lincoln is a famous portrait he made, and Abraham Lincoln would actually credit Brady's photograph that he made of him as one of the reasons he won the election. The entire enterprise that he embarked on to document the Civil War was impressive to begin with. There was a great deal of difficulty in the technology at the time, and yet he and his team produced roughly 10,000 photographs during the Civil War, and that in itself is very impressive. Much like people talk about seeing a war on TV when they talk about Vietnam and people having to eat their dinner and look at the war on television during that time, no one had really seen actual photographs of the dead during war or right after a battle. This is not the kind of thing people want in their homes as art. So while there were important photographs, there was a limited number of people at that time that wanted to buy those photographs.